On this pizza episode, we're letting you guys duke it out. We've had a ton of suggestions, from deep dish to thin crust. And that's why we're here in Lincoln Square, because a ton of you on Facebook said that Jimmy's Pizza Cafe is doing New York slices and doing it right.
It's a different kind of pizza than the Chicago deep dish.
It's very authentic to New York style.
If you want to try New York, this is the place to come in.
The only place in Chicago that I feel like has the best New York slice.
Why did you decide to open up a New York style pizza place in the heart of Chicago?
I couldn't find places that I thought were that great, and I was already making it, so my buddies were like, hey, just go ahead and open up a New York style place.
It's good. What is it about New York? What's the difference here? What are we talking about?
The most important thing is the crust.
The thin crust.
The crust is really nice.
New York style overall is just balanced. We don't cut any corners. You know, tomatoes are
You fold them. You don't cut corners in New York pizza.
That's right. Yeah, we fold them. It's got to have nice char to it. It's got to be crispy but chewy at the same time. Good sauce as well. It's got to be slightly sweet. I mean, a lot of Chicago places, they put in too much sugar.
I like the size of Jimmy's Kahuna's, because not only has he picked on every other New York pizza place in Chicago, he's picked on the sauces here of Chicago-style pizza. You're a brave man.
What can I say?
Can you duke it out?
Let's duke it out.
In your face, Scorsese style. Are you talking to me?
Well, I'm the only one here.
The sauce is secret here at Jimmy's. These pizza guys are very secretive. And it's made fresh daily, along with their dough.
Oops.
Really good dough.
Dough.
Just gonna stretch it out, slapping off the excess flour, and we're gonna toss.
I didn't get to have a go. I believe I should get a go at doing this, right, Jordan? Right,
yeah.
Can we get another dough
out?
Sure.
A natural.
That's my pizza name, the natural.
Oh, there you go. Now we're gonna put our sauce on. It's gotta be very even, start from the middle. Looks pretty good. I'm actually impressed. I mean,
what is that supposed to mean?
It's pretty even. Cheese on top. We could spread some pepperonis.
Can I slam it in?
Yeah, sure. Need to wait 5 to 8 minutes and it should be ready to go.
Mozzarella tennis, it's the new sport created sweeping the nation.
Let's do it.
Before we even start the pizza, Ryan Blazek on our Facebook page says, throw in some garlic knots and you're set. So Ryan, these are for you, but mainly for me. Fold.
And dig in.
Good amount of chew, crispy, toppings are fresh. The sauce, which is a secret, is worth keeping that way. That gives me a New York state of mind. Let's jay-z it up. You can be Beyonce, shake your butt, but I'm gonna carry on eating. Thank you.